Springfield, these are your announcements. Our 120-day tithing challenge has begun and will run until April 30th. Let's grow by tithing in love and obedience to our God. The 120-day fitness challenge also is underway and it continues to April 30th as well. The current reading assignment for the fitness challenge is chapters 5 and 9. As a reminder, February is African American History Month. The Museum of African American History is on display in the atrium. Don't forget to stop by and visit. You can now order your Eternal Glory bricks. Order forms and information are available in the Word Works bookstore after the 7:30 and 11 a.m. worship services. For more information, please contact Minister Carla Daniels. The SBC Mission Ministry is sponsoring a coat drive that's for homeless and in-need facilities in the Atlanta area. Please bring clean, gently used coats for men, women, and children and deposit them in the boxes located in the Narthex outside doors 2, 3, 5, and 6. The Springfield Baptist Church Hospitality Ministry will meet Monday, February 17th in the Worship Center Meeting Room 1. We are looking for members to be a part of the missions ministry. We need people to help with planning mission trips as well as people who want to go on mission trips. Everyone is welcome. For more information, you can contact Sister Delenn Boyd or Minister Brian Russell. On the brink of a breakup and need a breakthrough? Got needs that aren't being met in your marriage? Well, maybe God is the center of your home and you want to share how God is making a way. Come join the Marriage and Family class for 8 riveting lessons during the Sunday school hour in the Springfield Ministry Center Cafe. For more information, contact Pastor Carl and Dr. Amy G. We want to thank you for your contributions, and to expeditiously process them, we ask that you complete the envelope in its entirety, including full name and address. Please contact Sister Annie Terrell with any questions. And as a reminder, tax contribution statements are now available online. Ongoing events. Second and fourth Mondays, Covenant Nation Men's Ministry meets at 7 p.m. Every Tuesday and Thursday, RAW, Substance Abuse Support Group, meets at 7 p.m. As a reminder, the Woven Women's Ministry will now meet once a month on the first Thursday at 7 p.m. and the next meeting is March 6th. Gospel Line Dance meets on Mondays at 7 p.m. and Total Body Fitness meets on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. Here are this week's milestone birthdays. This concludes your announcements. Visit www.sbclive.org for additional information and follow Pastor Lee on Twitter at Pastor EWL.